An Everglades car theft ring is on the run today from a surprise police dragnet. As the casualties, both human and automotive, mount, Sky 5 News reports live from the swamp.
I'll handle these guys.